Do you value all human life?
More or less.
Are there circumstances where it's appropriate to deceive a loved one or partner?
Anything is possible.
And to take the life of a loved one?
There would have to be a bloody good reason.
Are you capable of suicide?
I can envisage a scenario where that would be the best option. Yeah.
What is your greatest fear?
Retirement. I'm absolutely useless at golf.
If you were to be sent on a long trip, how long could you be away from your normal life?
What do you mean?
We mean your life outside of work. Your attachments, your family.
Whatever was required of me.
Even years.
What if the trip was indefinite?
Is it?
Thank you, Miss Hughes. We appreciate your time.
That'll be all for now.
Jail call 4128. Jail call 4128.
Got me on speed dial?
You got a spare hour or two?
I may have.
I'm coming over.
Mina Hughes!
Amy Ung, I'm pretty new here. I can understand why you wouldn't remember me.
Hi. Can you move, please?
Thanks. Oh, sorry. You're a big deal around here. I thought maybe you could give me some tips. I read your Operation Bloodhound report at Sandhurst. You know they use you as a case study there as an example of how to keep a clear head under extreme pressure.
Okay.
Since then, I've been doing a lot of meditation. I think it helps a lot, you know? Oh, what am I saying? You don't need me to tell you that.
Sorry, are we going the same way?
Anyway, I've been with the company about 18 months now, just transferred over from the Gibraltar office. Have you been stationed there before? Sorry, that's a stupid question. There's good work being done over there at the moment, but obviously it's nothing compared to HQ. I'm really lucky to get the opportunity to work down here. Hey, maybe we'll end up working together at some point. It would be great to shadow you, to learn from the best.
Right.
I've heard so much about you. It's an honour to meet the legend in person.
This is my stop. Are you using the lift?
Oh, no. It's been lovely to meet you. Bye.
Hughes.
Sir.
See, you've met Amy.
Is that her name?
Promising recruit, that one.
She doesn't know to shut up.
She's getting fast-tracked.
What?
Blasted thing.
Fast-tracked where?
The most intelligent people in the world working here, and we can't even get a lift to operate reliably.
Where's she being fast-tracked to?
Advanced Dynamics, your section.
So I'm her boss?
No. about. Bloody time. She'll be reporting to me for the time being. I want to oversee her progress directly.
Why the special treatment?
I've decided to include Amy in the selection process, same as you. I hear she performed very well. Let's see who comes out on top. I think this is your stop, Hughes.
Sir.
Come for a checkup, have you?
Very good.
Can't get enough of my sensitive bedside manner.
Skip to the end. I don't want to stay out here all night.
Hey, just having a bit of fun.
Save it for the bedroom. Fun starts upstairs.
Are you right, babe?
Yeah, just had a long day.
Oh, my babe's saving the world again, is she?
You make me sound like a superhero.
Well, you could be for all I know. Is there anything I can help with?
You could help me take out the recycling.
How about a back rub instead?
Yeah, I'll have one of those. But later. Is Dylan asleep?
Mm-mm. I'll let him wait up for you. Make sure he's reading and not watching TV.
I'll go say goodnight. Hey, Dylan.
Hi.
Is everything all?
Yeah, just reading. How's Granddad?
What? Oh, yeah, he's fine. I told him about your 200-meter swimming badge. He was very proud.
500 meters, Mum. I got my 200-meter badge ages ago. Why do you always forget this stuff?
Oh, sorry. You're just getting too fast at getting these badges. It's hard to keep track.
Dad said you'll come and watch me do my 750 metres. Please say you'll come this time. You missed the 400 and the 300. Everyone else's mum's come.
I'm sorry, darling. You know that it's hard for me to always get away from work. But I'll make a special effort next time. I'll put it in my diary and underline it in red pen. Okay, now it's getting late. Time for bed.
Oh, come on. Can't I stay up until 9? Dad always lets me stay up a little longer if I'm reading.
Okay, but I better see this light off when I come back up here at 9. Okay?